The ITER project has received many exceptional component deliveries from its partners around the world. But this convoy, arriving in the early morning hours on Friday, April 17th, marked a new milestone. After sailing from the port of Marghera in Venice, Italy to Marseilles, France, then slowly crawling along the 100-kilometer itinerary road to ITER, the convoy brought in the first of 18 toroidal field magnets that make up the heart of the ITER tokamak. Following strict hygienic procedures to prevent transmission of the coronavirus, this 320-ton superconducting coil was moved from the CIMIC facility near Venice under the guidance of ITER's European partner, Fusion for Energy. As the Daher delivery crew took a well-deserved rest, the coil was moved for temporary storage on the ITER worksite, where it will soon be joined by Toroidal Field Coil No. 12, arriving from Japan this Saturday. But there was even more excitement on the ITER worksite this week. First, the upper cylinder of the ITER Cryostat left its on-site workshop, wrapped in a protective cocoon, to join the Cryostat lower cylinder in storage outside. This move made room for the movement of the Cryostat base, the single heaviest component of the ITER machine, from the Cryostat workshop into the assembly hall. So on Friday morning, the 192 wheels of the self-propelled trailers started turning, and at a pace of 1 kilometer per hour, the 1,250-ton giant followed operator Niels de Meer across the road into its new temporary home, one step closer to its final assembly position in the Tokamak Pit. By mid-May, ITER experts will be ready for this big lift, and the launch of the long-awaited machine assembly phase will officially commence.